very little wear. Horn's in excellent condition, in my opinion. Looks to be standard King lacquer. I can't tell if it's been refinished or not. There's evidence of some bell repair, nothing major that I can tell. Sounds great, centers really well, plays really well in tune. A fine example of this specimen. I dig it. I kind of want it myself.